Good morning and welcome to PNN. Today is Tuesday, May 21st. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Sarah.
Well, here we are, the last week of the trimester. This will be our final week of broadcast. With that in mind, we have some info from the library. The student textbook return day is Tuesday, May 21st during ELA classes. All textbooks must be returned on this day.
Remember to return your books in a timely manner. Now let's take a look at the clubs happening at lunch today.
Hey guys! Today's Tuesday. The clubs at lunch today are Braves for Christ with Miss Starcher.
RPG Club with Mr. Magnin. Every other Tuesday, Lighthouse Club meets with Miss Bliss and Miss Denny. Back to the anchors.
Don't forget, Gear Up is offering free workshops at lunchtime every Friday in Room 34. And Room 34 is also the place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the awesome Gear Up staff.
Are you a member of the PJHS Youth Travelers Club? Your departure meeting is tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. in Miss Bickle's room, room 16. This is the final meeting before we meet at the airport on June 10th, and it is very important that you and a parent attend this meeting. Please remind your parents and come see Miss Bickle if you have any questions.
The 7th grade carnival is coming up. It will be this Friday during period 5 and 6. This event is totally free, so come and join the fun.
Yearbooks delivery day is almost here. Have you bought your yearbook yet? If not, hurry to the office with your check of $40 made out to Potter ASB, or you can bring cash of $40. Save your receipt and bring it to the tables outside of the library on Thursday and Friday, May 23rd and 24th during lunch. 8th graders get their yearbooks first, followed by 7th graders the next day.
Then the fun begins, getting all your friends to sign it.
If you have any questions, please see Miss Herder in room 12.
Adios.
Adios.